Today we are touring a property, nice home, like about 1900 plus square feet, 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, on 10 magical acres. Feels like a secret garden here. This is the front of the house. Metal roof, nice wood stove that we will see inside. Disabled ramp, and this building, and among the bushes and trees, we come around to this side, and then there is another building that, like a storage building shop, very large too, that is attached to what was a tool shed and an equipment shed. Coming into the home, we are immediately impressed with this one huge open space. This is the old style concept of the great room. All laminate flooring, easy to maintain, beautiful wood stove that heats the whole house. In fact, that's, even though there is a new electrical furnace in the home, but the owners were always using the wood stove. The structures here are very interesting, but what is really amazing and magical are the fruit trees. The whole property is organic soils and gardens. This is one of the gardens, and unfortunately the owners have not been able to quite take care of it, so right now it's a little filled with anise, but that would not take too long to be restored back to fertile grounds.